how Microsoft, the world's largest enterprise technology sales force, enables our sellers to sell more effectively. Historically, our sellers used to cold call into leads to identify prospects. We had to put data into a CRM system for pipeline tracking and management of leads. And we had no real context into the decision makers at our customer sites. Well, with Dynamics 365 plus Office 365 and LinkedIn, we're now receiving warm leads. Our sellers are now being guided to the next best action based on data they put in CRM. And our sellers have context to the right people to move their deals forward. Even at Microsoft, we're seeing an 18% productivity increase by simply leveraging Sales Navigator in all of our deals. So let's take a look. So Microsoft, our marketing department, leverages LinkedIn to drive awareness and engagement with our customers. We've created some sponsored content to drive some action and interaction with our customers. When I take a look at one of these, we have this event. The call to action was, let's send people to the Microsoft.com website so they could register and stream this event. But as a marketing department, we're also responsible for generating some leads to keep our sellers going. So we've created a campaign around the awesome new Dynamics 365 plus LinkedIn Sales Navigator solution. The beauty of creating this and posting it on LinkedIn is we're able to target specific audiences and provide the right content on desktop, mobile, and tablet on the world's largest professional network of over 500 million employees. By simply tapping on Learn More, the person who's interested automatically pulls their profile data from LinkedIn, passing better quality contact information to our sellers to follow up effectively. Well, let's talk about our sellers. We've done a great job of filling the funnel for our sellers, but we use Power BI to get an aggregated view of the performance across how the seller is performing in their opportunities. This is pulling data from multiple systems and giving me that aggregated view. Well, I can see I have a shortfall of about $500,000, so I'm going to take some action. So when I come into my opportunities, again, I used to have opportunities, I knew my estimated revenue in my pipeline phase. But now, because of the data we have in the system, we're able to evolve and give the user a relationship health score. How are these deals sitting? What is trending up or down? We do this based on pulling data from the amount of time our team has spent on this deal, the amount of interactions we've had with this customer, and giving these opportunities a specific score. Well, I can see based on the number of days to close along the bottom and the fact that this deal is yellow, it needs some attention. But you can see this is going to be enough, $594,000, to get me over that pipeline shortfall. So I want to click in and I want to take some action on this deal. So when I come into Dynamics 365, I can see that this is a lead that came in from that awesome campaign that we had launched. And this is for Justin at the NBA, who's interested in this solution. Right in the center of the screen, I can see all of the activity history, the phone calls, the emails, even messages that I sent to Justin on LinkedIn, bringing that consistent view of all of my interactions right here within Dynamics 365. I'm also proactively notified that that email that I had sent him has not yet been responded to. Amazing as a seller. So I need to take action. This deal, I'm hanging on by a thread right now. I have just Justin. I need to broaden my network within this organization. So because of the power of LinkedIn Sales Navigator integrated inside of Dynamics 365, I now get the profile information from Justin. But beyond that, it's able to identify people that I have a personal relationship or connection to Justin with. But beyond that, TeamLink is identifying people in my company who have potentially done some business with Justin in the past. So I'm going to leverage my relationship with Steven and try to give this deal a nudge to move it forward. So I'm going to send Steven a message. Hi, Steven. I'm working on pitching this new Dynamics 365 integration to Justin at the NBA. Looks like you're connected to him. Can you leverage your connection and share this point drive to move the deal along? So I mentioned point drive. Rather than sending an email with a bunch of attachments, I can leverage Point Drive. So Point Drive is a rich set of content where I've tailored specifically for this customer, things like documents, websites, videos, etc. so I can capture this link and easily share this with Stephen. And when I share this with Stephen, again, I can copy this message back to Dynamics 365 so I have the full interaction history that related to this deal. Let's get back to PointDrive. This has made it very easy for me to share with Stephen and ultimately for Stephen to then share with the customer. But the beauty of that, as the customer shares that within their own organization, we're able to identify stats. Who else has viewed this content? What content have they viewed? So imagine as a seller now, my deal that was hanging on by thread is now multi-threaded across multiple individuals. Brendan and Travis have now come into this deal. I now know my decision makers. And I also know what they're interested in. They love this sync. So I'm going to tailor my pitch as I go out to meet with them today. So I'm ready with my pitch. I'm ready to go in. I use Sales Navigator Mobile on my phone to get some last minute information about the account and updates about the contacts that I'm going to be working with. I can see those same leads, and I can open up each one of their profiles to try to identify some form of an icebreaker. Well, as I scroll through Justin's profile, it's fantastic. Justin used to work for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Someone born and raised in Pittsburgh, this is an awesome entry point for me to break the ice and get this deal going. So, pitch was great, icebreaker was awesome, meeting went great. What do we do when we leave meetings? We come here, we click on Outlook. What did I miss in the meeting? What's my next appointment? What are my emails? Well, I can see I've received an email from Justin. As I look at that email, Justin, thanks, Eric, thanks for your time today. We'd like to move forward. Can you please get us a proposal? I don't need to go back to the office and present and pull all this content together. Right within the context of this email and Outlook, we've brought Dynamics 365 data into this experience so I can get information about that opportunity. Again, right within the context of this email. I can see my opportunity information, estimated close date, and contact details. I'm going to tap on the opportunity. Doing so is going to launch the Dynamics 365 mobile application. This is going to give me the richness of all of that CRM functionality on my mobile device so I can take action. So here is that opportunity. We're still sitting at that develop stage. I'm going to go to my quote that we had already pre-prepared for this event and generate a proposal. Using the richness of the office capabilities on my device, the business data from Dynamics, I generate a proposal right on my mobile phone, send and share this with my customer, no productivity loss, get this deal done. Well, let's talk about what's next. Well, as a seller, again, I'm constantly on the go. I have a bunch of deals. In our Dynamics 365 mobile app, we're looking into Exchange. We're looking at the emails. We're identifying that, actually, I have a meeting coming up in 16 minutes. I know the people in the meeting. I know the location of the meeting. We also see those email responders that I haven't followed up, deals that from Office 365 that haven't yet closed. Even as far as there's an email in my inbox where someone might want to buy something, and it's telling me there's a potential lead. Let's take some action. So with Microsoft Dynamics 365, Office 365, and LinkedIn, we're enabling Microsoft sellers to sell more effectively. Thank you.